Local 24 News is your local election headquarters, and we have final numbers in the special primary for Tennessee State Senate District 32. It's the seat left vacant by Mark Norris, who is now a federal judge. District 32, by the way, covers Tipton County and eastern Shelby County. Four Republicans ran in today's primary, and here's a look at the top two candidates. Paul Rose is a Covington businessman. He owns Rose Construction Company. Rose will face Democrat Eric Coleman in the special election, which will be held on March 12th. Coleman retired from the Navy and currently lives in Bartlett.